गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, हाय हाउ आर यू। आई एम निमी मिश्रा, योर मैथ्स टीचर। अगेन वेलकम यू टू द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ मॉन्टेसरी स्कूल। चिल्ड्रन, एज यू नो, यस्टरडे आई हैव स्टार्टेड एक्सरसाइज 4.4, दैट इज द स्टोरी प्रॉब्लम बेस्ड ऑन सब्ट्रैक्शन। ओके, सो टुडे फर्स्ट यू चेक योर होमवर्क, देन आई विल कंटिन्यू द सेम एक्सरसाइज। सो स्टूडेंट, एक्सरसाइज 4.4, क्वेश्चन नंबर MCQ, क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 वॉज योर होमवर्क। So your homework is the sum of two numbers is 2894. If one of them is 1750, the other number is what? So now see here, I have done for you. First I have written the exercise, okay, and now first you write the sum of two number equal to 2894. Now second, you see second line, one number equal to 1750 means sum of two numbers kitna hai, itna hai, usme se one number kya hai, itna. So therefore the other number equal to, other number kya hoga? So now here you see 4 minus 0, so here you write 4. Now you have to subtract 5 from 9, so what comes after 5? You count it, 6 7 8 9, so where you will get 9? In fourth place, so 4 is your answer. 7, you have to subtract 7 from 8, so what comes after 7? 8, so here you will get 8 in 1's place, so 1 is your answer. And you have to subtract 1 from 2, so where what comes after 1? 2, so 1. So other number is 1144. Okay, now the second question number 2 is, third question is what? There are 7750 eggs in a shop. एक शॉप है, उसमें 7750 eggs है. Out of them, उस सभी में, उसमें से 3478 eggs are sold. उसमें से क्या हो गया कि 3478 eggs क्या हो गया, वो बिक गया. So आपको बताना how many eggs are left now. तो आपको बताना कि कितना एग बचा अभी. Okay. So what you will do here, how you will write now, here you see the class work. See what I have done. Number of eggs means kitna hai, number of eggs kitna hai, 7750. Okay, now second line, number of eggs sold kitna bika, 3478. And that last you write it down, first you have to subtract. Okay, now 0 minus 8 possible? No, not possible, because 0 is smaller than 8, so you have to borrow it. So it will become 10 and this will become 4. So what comes after 8? You start counting from here. 9, 10. So where you will get 10? In second place. So 2 is your answer. Now 7, you have to subtract 7 from 4. Possible? Not possible. Again you borrow it. So it will become 14 and this will become 6. So 7. What comes after 7? 8. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So where you will get 14? In 7th place. Okay? So 7 is, you write it down. Now 6 minus 4. You have to subtract 4 from 6. So what comes after 4? 5, 6. So where you will get 6? In 2nd place. So 2 is your answer. And again, what comes after 3? You count it. 4, 5, 6, 7. So where you will get 7? In 4th place. So 4 is your answer. So your answer is how many eggs are left now? So 4272 eggs are left. Okay, so number of eggs left equal to 4272. Like this you solve it. And your homework is do exercise 4.4 question number 2. Means this is your homework. What is the question number 2? Question number 2 is, John's monthly income is 8000 and his monthly expenditure is 4690. So find his monthly saving. Okay, when saving equal to income minus expenditure, means क्या है कि जॉन का मंथली इनकम क्या है 8000 और उसका मंथली खर्चा कितना है, वो जो पूरे महीने में मिला करके उसका टोटल जो खर्चा होता है सब कुछ मिला करके वो है 4690. तो आपको बताना है कि फाइंड हिज मंथली सेविंग, कि वो मंथली फिर कितना बचत करता है. ओके, इतना कमाता है, इतना खर्चा है, तो आपको बताना है कि वो सेविंग कितना करता है. तो आपको क्या करना होगा, उसके मंथली इनकम में से आपको मंथली जो एक्सपेंडिचर है उसको सब्ट्रैक्ट करना पड़ेगा. ओके, So this is your homework, exercise 4.4, question number 2. You do it in your maths classwork copy. So see you in my next video. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you. Take care. Bye bye.